Hear that? That's the sound of over 700 jobs barreling down the tracks. And driving that train is Chuck Schumer. When Amtrak needed someone to build their new trains, Chuck Schumer knew upstate New York was the place to do it. So he got to work, making sure the project moved forward. Now there's over 700 jobs and billions in investments coming to New York.
Chuck Schumer.
The one New Yorkers count on.
To fight for the middle class.
I'm Chuck Schumer, and I approve this message.